Hi everyone, greetings from Lahore, Pakistan, and this beautiful Multan Park in this wonderful weather today. And today's quotation came from one of the very ancient, even pre-Socrates philosophers. Yes, I'm talking about Heraclitus. He said so rightly, he said, big results require big ambitions. So true. If we have big goals and we want great results or big results, then we must show big passion, put great efforts, and continuously must keep on working hard to achieve those goals and get big results. So if we are one of those people who just think that we would get results after working 20%, then we can never get big results. If we really want to get 100% results of big dreams, then our efforts would be more than 100%. It means we must keep on working, keep on putting big efforts. And for that, don't forget this beautiful quotation by Heraclitus. He said, big results require big ambitions. So let's put big passion, big hard work, and do it continuously. Thank you so much for watching my channel, and please don't forget to subscribe it. Stay happy and stay blessed.